Now I'm experienced in the clear light of objective reality. Nothing is happening, nothing ever has happened, or ever will happen. My present sense of self, the Voyager, is in reality the void itself, having no qualities or characteristics. I remember myself as the Voyager, whose deepest nature is the clear light itself. I am one, there is no other. I am the voidness of the void, the eternal unborn, the uncreated, neither real nor unreal. All that I have been conscious of is my own play of consciousness, a dance of light, swirling patterns of light in infinite extension, endless endlessness, the absolute, beyond change, existence, reality. I, the Voyager, am inseparable from the clear light. I cannot be born. I cannot die. I cannot exist. I cannot change. I know now that this is my truth.